Hello YouTube, Thomas here again. Today I'm going to do a box opening. I ordered some tobacco last week and I want to show you what I ordered. But first, what I'm smoking. I'm smoking some Peterson Old Dublin, that's 5 years old, in this small bulldog. It's a Dr. Plumb that I bought 2 years ago in Prague. It was not in so good shape, so I fixed it up. It smokes great. Okay. Here's the box. I've cut it open, but I've not looked in it, but I know what it is. Let's see if I can take it down a little bit. A note. Okay, it's just what I ordered. Everything's there. Pipe cleaners, never can have too much of them. Okay. First, the tobacco I have read a lot about, but I never tried. Rat Race Jocks Mixture. I can read the description. This may be blended in by Charles Rat Race in Perth, Scotland. It doesn't say what. Oh, something here. It's in German, I can't read it, but maybe I can read something. It's a mix between Virginia Black Cavendish and Cypriotic Latakia. I think it says. I read a lot about this. Sorry. I never tried it. 100 gram tin. Next. Peterson Balkan Delight. I love Balkan blends, but I never tried this. A traditional mixture comprising the finest of Virginia tobaccos, plus a hint of Louisiana Perique and generous portions of Cyprus Latakia. Well, sounds great. Ah, Samuel Gewitt Balkan Flake. This is good stuff, one of my absolute favorite tobacco. A blend of fine Virginia Latakia from Samuel Gewitt, England. I know that's great. And then, something I never tried before. Robert McConnell Latakia Flake. Well, it don't have a description what's in it. probably under this note. I think that says that smoking is good for you, keep you calm and intelligent. That draw is nice. I get some tobacco. And there's only one more. Team. Brick regular. This is a cheap tobacco. I've tried some Brig Vanilla 4 years ago, 5 years ago. I don't like it, but my wife, she likes it. So this is a regular blend. This has golden Virginias and some black Cavendish. I think it says in German, but it's not gonna be aromatic. So try this. If it's nice, good, because it's cheap. Look, it's only 13.5 euros. What can that be? $14 or something like $14-$15 American dollars for 180 grams. That's a lot. Let's see. Seven ounces about. Okay. That's all. Rat Race Yorks mixture. Peterson Balkan Delight. Robert McConnell Latakia Flake. Samuel Gavitt Balkan Flake. And Briggs Regular Golden Virginia Pipe Tobacco. That sounds nice. Okay, friends. That's all today. We have a lovely day here on the west coast in Sweden. It's been quite warm for being the first days in April. It's been at least 15 degrees Celsius. I don't know in Fahrenheit. I can guess 45 maybe, 50 maybe, I don't know. Quite nice. I hope you can hear the birds sing. Okay. Take care of all your friends and family and all people you care, and smoke the pipes because that's what they're made for. Bye.